Welcome back, generals. Today we'll be fighting the Battle of Newport News. We can notice that the training is pretty low, the army's pretty low. They've got a pretty big army though. I'll be fighting this campaign without using any scaling techniques, which I see as an exploit, to be quite honest with you. And what I've done is, I have plenty of men because I captured a whole bunch, I believe, on my I captured 800, and I think I got 1,000 reinforcements for that. So I have three brigades of 1,000 men. I went ahead and I used my reputation, and I bought some Mississippis for my guys, so they all will be armed with Mississippi rifles. About 50 yards in greater range than a normal Springfield. We'll see if that'll help me. My artillery won't be joining me, but that's okay. So here we are. Off we go. We do have a corps that is going to be joining us. This is Johnston's corps. Good corps, actually. He's got four brigades of infantry, two batteries of artillery, and cavalry brigade. And also, we've got Stuart here. Okay, so we have some cavalry. Put that in there. Let's get started. Okay, so we have to defend. Defend that first brigade, first volunteers have my best efficiency. Let's see, first, yep, first. So I'll probably be pressing first here. There are various locations where the enemy can come across, but mostly we're going to expect attack from the front, I believe. So let's start the battle. So, third corps, come on down here, Third US, second Virginia, come over here. First Virginia, come over here, and come back here. Come back over here. All right. All right. So send out some gonna send out some skirmishers over here. We find with Stuart. We found skirmishers, and now look at that. They're charging. They are mad at us. Come on. I don't know how far I can get down here. I think I have to go. Let's see, go down to here. Run, run, run. Them. Ouch. Thank you. Fall back. Fall back. Everybody, let's fall back. Keep on back. Keep on back. I'm down here. I'm down here. I'm down here. Right in the city there. Put these guys over here. If they run away. Run away, run away. Come back out here and take a look at me. First Virginia return. So we have to hold the city. I think they normally attack from here. I saw a bunch of guys coming around his way though. Town certainly can't be this easy. Maybe they've had to regroup or something. I'm not sure. Oh, there we go. There's Barney. There's Poe, 1,800 men. Guys coming from over on the other side too. Oop. Can I try to attack us from over there? Okay, so let's hold right here for a second. I'm not sure how well they can get over there. I'm gonna put this guy over here. This guy over here. And B's gonna come over here. He's gonna come over here. We're gonna put him right in the middle there. This guy's right there in the middle. Alright. Justin, come on in center. Okay, off we go. Yeah, I thought they had to come like that. Okay, run. Over there. Halt. here. Fall back a bit. Halt. These guns in there. Come on, man. Get over here. Over there. And run. Find guns. There's guns in there. Get in there. Get in there. Is coming. And fall back. Fall back. Halt. Okay, you guys come over here. Let's flank them. Nope. Halt. Come on, boys. Far into their flank. Oh, cavalry coming. Over here. Over here. Is this coming over here? No. 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 On him. Right, come on back up here, mate. Him. Halt. a bit. Halt. Cavalry. Have it. Here. Here. Fall back. Come on, boom in. Charge! Charge! Keep firing on it. Keep firing on it. Keep firing on it. Come on down here. Keep firing on it. Keep firing on it. What are you doing here? Charge! Charge! It's deep. It's just going down here. Got a big scrum going on down here. And there's the end. Okay, so let's see what happens here. So they had 14,000. See, that's 22,000, and we had 6,000, and we lost. That was a 500. We lost like 1,600, and they lost 5,000. So that's pretty good. That's a pretty good exchange. We got some infields. Not much there. So let's see what our army looks like. So we did lose. Second Virginia lost a lot of men. And let's see here, battle map. The next is Bull Run. And we can bring four brigades there. So we go back to camp. First Bull Run. So with that, I will probably bump my army organization up to four brigades. All right. And I don't know, but what I might do is I might just leave the guys that are there and put this artillery battery back up here. Let's see what our army looks like here. Now we have four, we can bring that up to six batteries, six guns. These guys, let's see, a veteran is up to 1500. It's 14. Not bad. He's doing all right. 800. How much would that cost? There, 23,000. Bring him all the way up. That's because he's so high. Okay. Well, anyway, inventory again. Skirmishers. Now we got a bunch of skirmisher weapons. Cavalry, now we got a bunch of cavalry weapons. Okay. Artillery. All we have is the 6 pound field battery guns. So there you go. Let's see. One last thing. Let's see here. 18. So they went up a bit. They went up a bit in their training. And armory went up by a percentage. Their army went up by about 7,000, and they're getting fresh recruits. So there we go. The Battle of Newport News. I hope you enjoyed it, and until the next time, I'll see you later.